competition is unmatched. It's not like nothing I've ever seen before. It's a great tradition at camp.
The kids would be so fired up.
Assistant coaches is where the head coaches of every team pick their coaching pairing and tackle them into the water. Order of the picks is where each head coach and assistant coach will pick from an envelope at the camp campfire site with a number inside, and that number determines the place of your pick in the draft. First rounders is the first round of the draft. Coaches pick their first rounder in front of the entire camp.
Let's go, baby!
Probably the best part of camp is when all the coaches come around with the shirts and you have your shirt off and you don't know what team you're on. Like, just being able to like throw them at my campers and throw them at kids I love, it made my year.
I have no idea.
What team are you on? I have no idea.
I think it means so much because it starts from here. It's moving day today.
So moving day, you know, because the first 2 days you're getting adapted to Collegiate Week, and then the third and fourth day, that's when you really move. That's when teams make pushes. Third and fourth day, it's really important.
Job. It's a tough matchup, so we won all of them. Great job, everyone.
The tug's an important part of Camp Ojibwe tradition, and there's a lot of points on the table to be won from the tug. For one, everybody in camp is in one place, all at one time, hyping each other up, and it's one of the most competitive events of Collegiate Week.
Song night is where every team has to perform in front of the entire camp.
2, 3, 4, hut! 2, 3, 4, where have you been, soldiers?
Winning, sir!
What have you been winning, soldiers?
The week, sir!
We the Buckeyes, we are strong!
We the Buckeyes, we are strong!
In this week, you won't last long!
In this week, you won't last long!
You'll see us on the back when we win this week!
Stunt night's similar to song night, where you perform in front of the whole camp. Instead of this time, it's a skit.
One of the best nights of camp.
Hey guys, welcome to our local theater group. Wait, who's the officer?
Obviously me.
Why do you always get to be the officer?
I created this group, Anthony. Technically.
One more word. See what happens.
So the obstacle, every single camper on your team has like almost a certain job. It just makes the week the week.
First.